Hello and welcome to Chairside Live. I'm Megan Strong.
And I'm Will Schmidt, registered dental assistant here at Gladwell Dental.
And today's show is the final countdown. Do you need me to translate?
Please do.
Okay. Well, it means that it's the final delivery appointment for Dr. Manalili's case. And she's detailing her steps on delivering the final BruxZir implant prosthesis.
And you know, we're also going to talk today about tightening the screws, covering the access holes, checking the occlusion and adjusting if necessary, but also we'll talk about the patient's maintenance afterwards and also their home care instructions.
Well, those are some good things to cover, so let's get to it.
Welcome back to the Von Karman Operatory. Today is a very exciting day as we will be delivering our definitive BruxZir full arch prosthesis. If you take the time to follow the initial steps, this last appointment should be a breeze. Let's take a look at how we did. When seating the definitive BruxZir full arch prosthesis, just as we did with the PMMA, I like to lightly hand tighten each screw. You should not feel resistance. If you do, make sure the top of the multi-unit abutment is clean and the screw channel is free of debris. Once each screw is lightly hand tightened, I then go back with my torque wrench and tighten each screw to the manufacturer's recommendation. For the Hahn MUA prosthetic screws, we are tightening them to 15 Newton centimeters. The heads of our prosthetic screws can then be covered with a bacteria-resistant material such as PTFE, also known as Teflon tape, and then covered with a light cure composite. Once the BruxZir prosthesis is fully seated, let's go ahead and quickly run through our checklist one last time. Confirm the midline and incisal edge position, evaluate the patient's smile, look at the lip support, the contour of the smile line, and the pink to white ratio. You want to sit the patient upright and verify the vertical dimension as well as their occlusion. The occlusal adjustments are needed. A fine diamond burr can be used, followed by rubber polishing wheels. Once occlusion is confirmed, I like to reinforce home care instructions with the patient and establish our maintenance schedule. And just like that, we conclude our delivery day appointment for our BruxZir full arch prosthesis. Thank you again for joining me today in Gladwell's operatory and for another episode of Chairside Live.
Thank you so much for that, Dr. Manalili. If you'd like to hear more from Dr. Manalili, head on over to gladwelldental.com or click this link right over here and check out her on-demand CE course, Digital Guided Implant Placement.
That sounds like a great course.
I think so.
But for today's episode, we're all wrapped up here. So on behalf of everyone here at Gladwell Dental, thank you so much for watching.
We'll meet you right back here next time.